Okay, started.
Hey, welcome back, folks. WP Docket here, and my partner in this farm.
Short, we have 1956. Hello all.
Yeah, so we're going to, this is episode 7. I'm going to continue on with the picking up of the straw, and my good friend here wants me to buy something for him. He wants a cultivator. Before we do that, we gotta get something to plant corn with. Oh, I think it's the MR Amazon EDX 6002C, 6 meter wide. I think that'd be corn and sugar beets, I believe. Funny thing, it doesn't say in the description. Jeez. I'm pretty sure that Sienna 6001 does not do corn, does it? When we have the barley in.
I honestly don't know.
Well, I'm going to take a chance on it. It's 57,000. Wait a minute, I can check. Yeah, EDX 6000. Poof, bought. And that was 6 meters. So you're going to need that 6 meter little rig that goes on the front, eh?
Yep.
That's 33,000. So you can take your John Deere tractor and go pick them two items up.
I was already over here waiting for them.
Oh, he's right. He's too anxious, folks. All right, we'll get on with this. Now, when you fill that rascal up, huh? I wouldn't put a whole lot into it because it's not a big field and corn doesn't take much. I'd put about 4% in there. You should be able to get away with 4%.
Oh, get over.
Pretty sure I saved the game before we exited, but here I am doing this again. Or did I do the other field last time?
You did the other field this time.
Ah,
That's what
see?
I
I'm
wanted to
lost on the
record.
farm again. Gosh, I'm bad for that. Oh yes, I do remember what I wanted to add now, and I forgot to do it. Next episode. It's that other, it's a class forage wagon, this MR, it's a little lower. We should be able to drive right through the cow barn, I believe. So probably the field I'm doing now, Colin, would be the best one to start at first. I'm almost got it picked all up here.
I already started this with corn.
Oh. Oh, you're not going over my
About
straw, are
the
you?
edge, no, about around the edge.
Okay, no, that's fine. You haven't got over my straw, though. I want that straw. How's that working? Pretty good?
Yep.
All right. You're making me feel rushed now. I need to get over there. You know what I'm like? I don't like needing a bit of straw in the field if I can help it. There's a name for that, but I'm not going to go into it. It's an alphabet name. Coming in behind you, or in front of you.
That's okay, I see ya.
I got lined up on this here. Yeah, that works quite nice. Oops, I had a little bit of shutter or stutter. That would be server issue. I'll be coming along mine here and spraying some muck or spreading some muck. Why is it that I have the desire to have a coffee? I know it wouldn't be a good idea this time of night.
No, but it will be good for me.
Oh, you need a coffee, eh? Yeah, it's after 12:30 your time. A.M.
Coffee doesn't keep me awake, so I'm okay.
It just makes me run to the men's room a lot. Just about done here. How's your seed? So lots left.
I got 15% left.
Oh, how much did you put in?
27.
Ooh. So this way you get an idea how much it takes to do this field then.
Yep.
Yeah, and you can do that. I guess we'll do the other field too. Ah, see a spot you missed over here. You might want to lift up the thingy bobber when you come over this little piece on the front.
I just seen it too.
Oh, you're doing really good. It's a little different working with that cultivator on the front, isn't it?
It is.
But it's they do that in real life. That's realistic. I should go park this trailer and pick up the manure. And again, I go to the wrong place. Now we see we're getting some manure solid in the cows. There's some showing, not a lot.
Well, got small fields, so.
Hey, did you buy another 15 cows? Oh, wait a minute. How much money do
no,
we got?
I don't know, because I forgot to log in the government, unfortunately.
I'm gonna turf that one too. It's a tractor, so I guess I can drive over this. So I filled this up earlier. It was off camera again. It doesn't have that wide of a spread, so we'll see. And I'm pretty sure I can only go in cruise control one on this silly thing. Maybe two, I don't know. We'll see. Doesn't spread that wide. Oh, I went too fast. Oh, my goodness. I caught that one on camera.
I thought it was going to get away with it.
No, it was funny. I scared you and you seen me coming, didn't I? So you rushed.
My tractor!
What happened?
Flying tractor.
Oh no, I missed that though. I'll have to watch your video after.
I don't have a problem. I got stuck in a tree, so you're gonna have to reset me.
Oh no no no! No! I'm gonna get you out of there. Just give me a minute.
There you go. It's gonna be one for the stream.
I'll be right over here. Just give me a second. Definitely getting a bigger manure spreader. This one will be going to the shop to be sold.
That Sharky on his flying tractor.
Is that what happened when you picked up that front piece?
Yep, I picked it up. It actually flew me in the air.
I'm
And that's
working
where I
on you.
found it then.
I lost my, I thought I had a weight in the front of this rascal. We'll get you out of there. One way or the other. Hey, you just fell down. Watch the tree behind you. Oh my goodness. Alright, try driving ahead now. Once you folded them rascals up. Yay! He did it all on his own. Well, it's a little bit of persuasion for me. I'll get my trailer out of the way here for you. I gotta know find out where my weight went to. I had a weight in front of this. Mysteriously vanished. How's our time?
29 minutes.
Oh, we're doing good. Put some liquid on now. Yep, that's filling it. Oh, that's all we had, eh? Had to go to the pigs. Pigs have a lot more in there. We'll get the rest from the piggies. Quite a bit. Sorry about that, I just had a text I had to deal with. I don't know why this rascal goes at all. I don't like doing the outside, but it's a little difficult spreading this stuff. I have to have the outside look. Trying to maximize my organic material here. I'm not gonna have enough. Pretty sure I do have enough in the pigs to finish this field at least. That's it. No, we didn't do too bad. It's a fairly big field, too. And we just got started anyhow in animals, so.
I did it again. You missed the flying tractor again.
What? You and your Xbox 360 controller, huh?
No, I got a lag spike. And it made me go too fast and it dislodged the thing.
Okay, that's cool. Might be allowed enough to do both fields. Yeah, shark bait's in the UK, and the server we're playing on is in Chicago, in the United States, so he has a little higher ping than what I do. I'm in Canada, Ontario. I hope you enjoy our shenanigans so far, guys. I can almost smell this stuff. That's pretty bad, eh, when you can smell the stuff you're spraying in the game. I think that's pretty darn good coverage, all considering. See how much we used. I'll top it up before I go to the other field. I love those pigs, man. They're treating us good of organic material, aren't they?
Yep.
You're all in pieces again.
I am. I got sick and tired of pushing the thing in front that wasn't doing it right.
So you're having issues with the front piece. I mean, working with that on the front then.
Yep. And I can't pick it up.
It's probably laying down the wrong way. What the heck? You see that? It stopped spooting out for a minute. It's still coming out, but it wasn't laying it down. That was weird. Must have had a plug in it or something.
I just can't get this picked up again.
Let me hit it. You gotta hit it from the other end and knock it upwards because it's laying down. So that your hitching point's on the ground. So come at it from the other direction. Well, you can reset it, I guess. You got to it'll just reset it into the yard. You have logged in, right?
Negative.
Okay, hang on. I'll reset it for you. You know, I blame that Xbox 360 controller, right?
It's just I just couldn't operate it right in front of the front. So Joe said I'd put it on the back.
Well, that was weird. It wouldn't put nothing there. I know I'm empty, but wow. There you go, sir.
Thank you. I'll go and pick it up now. And refuel at the same time.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where the fuel pump is here, and I don't think there is one. On the farm, other than our Bowser we have. Well, it's sitting there, standing up, pretty as can be.
Until I get over knowing my luck, I'll probably like a lot of betting him.
You'll be fine. Let me get out of your way. Did you get fuel? Said you needed fuel.
Yeah, I need a fuel. Where's the Bowser?
It's in behind the other where you come from, that direction. Oh, wait here, you can go around. Okay, or not. Alrighty. Yeah, it's in the other sheds at the opposite end, sitting in here. I guess I got everything. So we'll go fill this up again in the parking so it's full for the next time we need it. And I'm gonna wait till he comes out of there so I can park this. Gosh, I'm getting mad at this. Good enough. Check the milk. What? Ah, 1,417 liters of milk. Nice. Now I gotta go find my weight. Where is that rascal? Wait, I might have dropped it over here. No, that's where I put my weights on the single player. Okay. Sorry about all this rummaging around.
Yep, yeah, same for me with all the tractor flying.
Wow, yeah. Gotta have some comedy in the show. Where did I put them weights? You know what? I'm not gonna worry about it at this point.
They're just not right up and where the seeds is, and there's also one on the right hand side on the rubble.
Okay. Now the mystery's done. That's not this. That's the other end. Yeah.
Yep, there's definitely something wrong with this cultivator.
No, there's. If you're missing, it has to do with the tractor and the MR script for that piece of equipment you're using. Yeah, I read something about that. I guess on the one of the in-game tractors. Oh, there it is. That were done by Durrell. They're fine, but some of the modded ones, yeah, there's an issue. So what I find works pretty good is if you go on an angle. We gotta take some straw and stuff to the animals. With cows first. Of course, need to head up to do that. All right, maximum straws here already. Get the piggies up. Go feed our money makers, eh? Ooh, they got a bunch of poop in here for us. Might as well do two things at once. Muck out the pigs and feed them straw. Probably seems gross I'm doing the straw and solid manure in the same fork, but nah, it's a farm. Let's just check and see how much we got in here. We can also give the cows some more mixed rations too. We've been about an hour, haven't we?
Oh shit, we have indeed.
That was a long episode, guys. See how time goes by when you're having so much fun?
It does indeed. I'll just come up. Finish this food off tomorrow.
How much you got left on it?
I'll do it now. It'll only take about 3 minutes.
We got a full trailer there.
No, it's a lot better, so it is. Cultivate first, then put the seed.
You know, like where you're, yeah, well, you worked out real good in that first field you did.
Yeah,
really
I think
good.
it's something to do with this field where I kept jerking off.
No jerking off in our streams, or our recordings.
That came out wrong.
I couldn't resist. All right, we'll be in a little bit of silage. Actually, I'm gonna get some mixed rash.
I need more seed.
How much fuel do you got left?
186 fuel, 1% seed.
No, but like you're not going to need a lot of seed, are you? No sense overfilling it because.
No, you put on about 4%, should be alright.
Cool. There, a scoop for them and a scoop for the cows. And we should be good. And give the cows one more scoop. Because you are going to buy, you're going to order 15 more cows, are you not, today?
You would have to do that because I haven't logged in.
Okay. fill this telehandler up. All right, I'm buying me some cows for us. Only about 10 more, 20 would be enough. We're down to 63 grand right now, so.
Oh, we'll get that all back soon.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we have another piggy sale. Love the pigs. Ah, looking good, sir. Ah, yeah, there's... Might want to go the other direction. It has nothing to do with the map. It all has to do with the, you turn it on? Hey, going too fast.
I did turn it off.
Going too fast. Do you have any seed left?
I thought I left it up.
No? Xbox controller for the fail. Oh, he didn't fly through the air. Doggone it. I missed it.
I've got 9% left. Well, sorry, 2% left.
Well, that should be able to finish this little stretch off. You might have to go at that from an angle and go real slow. Like the number one, cruise control one. You see, that's sinking into the ground real good. I can see that, but it's not doing nothing. You got it turned on?
Nope.
Ah. Even the tires are sinking into the ground. There she goes. Yeah, look at that. The whole thing is in the ground, eh? You can see that. And really, it hasn't missed a lot in the field.
Well, it's done quite a good job.
Yes. Next time we use that's going to be for sugar beets. She lift it up. There you go. Hey, very good. Alrighty. This has been an extended episode. Which was, what was this, episode 6? 7?
Episode 7.
This was 7? And you're,
is this 7?
You're doing the slide across the field there. Jump up. Wow.
It's the Xbox controller. It's...
You can do a Michael Jackson deal, man, if we had some music.
There you go, I have to straighten up that.
Anyhow, Thanks for watching, guys. If you have any suggestions, questions, comments, if you don't like what we're doing, the thing down below called the comment box. Don't be afraid to throw a comment in there. You know, I know, Google Plus and all that, they've changed how people can comment. That's why a lot of people don't comment anymore. But what the heck, you know? If you like what we're doing, you know, you enjoy it, please do. So this is WP Docket and
Short Bit signing out, but you're not allowed to comment on the flying tractors.
Oh, you just opened yourself up. Guys, throw the comments in about the flying tractors, okay? Bye.
Cheerio.